What does the finding in the highlighted text indicate? In the context of the highlighted text, the second paragraph mentions that the critics of the ritual theory believe that the cow was a test subject. The passage also suggests that there were other several pig skulls with similar holes that were found. So the highlighted text basically supports the idea that the cow and these pigs were test subjects. So we need an answer choice on similar lines. Let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A, countering the argument made by critics of the ritual theory. The second paragraph mentions that it is the critics themselves that propose the idea that the cow and the pigs were test subjects. So the highlighted text supports the view of the critics of the ritual theory. However, this answer choice indicates that the highlighted text counters the view. So this answer choice indicates something that is opposite of what is indicated in the passage. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice B, agree with Ross's belief. In the context of the highlighted text, the passage doesn't mention Ross's belief. The highlighted text relates to one of the alternate explanations for the holes, whereas Ross's belief is another explanation. So there is no direct connection between the explanation of the hole for the cow being a test subject and the explanation offered by Rossi. There is no connection between the two. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice C, to strengthen the claim that animals were test subjects. Yes, this is what is suggested in the second paragraph. The critics of the ritual theory believe that cow was a test subject, and they also cite several pig skulls with similar holes as additional evidence to support their theory. So this answer choice can be established from the passage. Let's keep it on hold. Answer choice D, provide evidence that cows and pigs were common sacrifices. The passage indicates various theories about cows and pigs and the holes in their skulls, but it doesn't offer any evidence for such a sacrifice. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice E, to support Ross's conclusion. Again, this reference in the highlighted text is in the context of the test subject theory, which is proposed by the critics of ritual theory. There is no direct connection between Ross's conclusion and the highlighted text. So this answer choice can be eliminated. C is the correct answer.